Alright, so Pyke Israel versus Braum Lucian. We've got to play as, like, counter engage only. We have TP, so we are probably gonna die bot lane. Holy moly, that's no good. Like when a relic? It's just a better overall farming thing. Feels a lot better than running relic in lane.
Just a ghost haunting the machine.
A red line with the men.
This line is not
himself, what's up, man? Alrighty! I like it. Making some plays, guys. Oh shit. I think I'm gonna go for refillable here. How do you Q flash with Pyke? You channel your Q, then you flash, and then you release your Q. Thank you. see. Look, we're already at 363 at 5 minutes. 5 minutes. I'm poking. Sidestone 709. You don't do that shit with Relic, guys. You just don't. It's not a reality here. Emily, thank you. I like watching you with Jaden. Who's Jaden? I don't know names. You're a princess? Okay. Thank you. my god! When did you switch from Second Wind to Bone Plating and why? We're all in champs. You need to have Bone Plating. Otherwise, you just get dookied. Alright, we gotta get some good wards out again. Leona, Braum, Thresh, not Alistar. Yeah. Trading there is worth every time. Like, that's 900 gold for me. Well, 600 for me, 300 for Ezreal. But that play is always going to be worth trading one for one with Pyke. Anytime they have flash, those champs are stupid. Ah, that's unlucky. It's still winnable. Lucian's huge though. Like if Braum farts in your general direction and gets his passive on you, you're just doomed. But we've been playing it really well, just poking. Pulls into poke, pulls into poke. And then eventually looking for that execute. But it's gotta be really slow for us. What was my record yesterday? We went 4-1, D-Money. 4-1. We tied for first, but we got second because of overall time. So if my last game wasn't 48 minutes long, I may have been able to go to Twitch Rivals. TwitchCon. It's all good though, it was fun. We got fastest win of the day as well. So that's $400 for that, $1,200 overall. Really good day. I can't say that I've ever made $1,200 in a day before. Cassie ulti. Seraph's finished. Okay, we did it. We did it. We got gold. We're wealthy. 2K. Ah, we got some good AD out of that. Almost got him there. A miss! There was some potato in there. You think it shows it on Pyke? Nah, I don't think it's something you can get early, and you'd have to go a different build for it to be optimal. Build, I don't think it's good, though. worth a shot. Hey, Gage, what's up? Do you think for the 3 months? And welcome back to the Fat Kids Club. She's so fast! Phase rush is insane, man. Oh, Lotion. Oh, Lotion. What are you doing there, little guy? Hey, Akins, thank you for continuing that gift sub, man. I appreciate it, dude. And welcome back to the Fat Kids Club. Appreciate the support, man. Alright guys, Baron is on the map. We gotta get some wards up here quickly. Start making some picks around Baron's side. Unwarded. It's pretty sketchy. Oh, come on. Stupid mushrooms. Hey, Goulet, what's up, dude? Thanks, man. Oh! Hey, Incineroar, what's up, man? How are you doing? Nobody coming, we can get Infernal. Alright, so losing Baron puts a hindrance on our game plan here a little bit. Chili, how are you doing, man? Really, really greedy and risky to do that. Okay, well, that's a thing. I think I'm gonna go Dead Man's here. Yeah, I was keeping an eye on my vision score there. It's pretty damn high right now. God. is real big. Waiting for objectives to come up. We can't push on their base. They've got way too much wave clear. So because of the amount of wave clear they have, we just can't do shit. We gotta get Baron. Yeah, Ezreal's typically don't do well. They really don't, man. We have a chance of winning now. Jeez. Ugh.